Today's power tip from Golf Magazine comes from Light Horse Harry Cooper in 1968. What Light Horse wanted us to do was to make a level hip and shoulder turn en route to the top. But the mistake that most amateurs make is they make that same level shoulder and hip turn on the way down. That promotes an out-in swing path, club face tends to back up, and high poof balls tend to occur, which maximize a lot of bad shots. So what we want to do is we want to make sure that we make that same level shoulder and hip turn to the top. From there, we want to make sure that our hips bump into right field, moving our center of gravity from our right heel into our left toe. And when we make this motion, the club will lag and a whip-like effect will happen, and the shoulders and hips will take off through impact, and that'll give you maximum distance. Now, remember, Light Horse was talking about a slight bump. There's a big difference between a bump where you feel gentle pressure on your left toe and a full-fledged slide where you feel a bowing of the left knee and weight going into the outside of your left foot. So, let's review. What Light Horse wanted us to do, same shoulder and hip turn to the top. From here, we gently bump our hips into right field, allowing the club to drop under, and from there, you will maximize speed and power. If we do it correctly, it should look something like this. That is JB Holmes Long right there.